Hi, my name is Scott Haskins, and I'm talking to you from the Minnesota State Capitol Building. You'll have to excuse my hat here. I've had a construction helmet on all day as I've been walking through this building looking at murals. I've been looking at fine art and historical structures since 1975, and I have a long list of consultation jobs where I've gone to help people figure out their projects, figure out the budgets, and help them with my specialized expertise in mural and fine art conservation. We are very good at organizing and helping out on big complicated projects, on smaller and interesting projects, and then of course on very small projects, I'm still willing to help and be part of the team.
We are really excited to be in the midst of a very historic building. The former federal courthouse, now Cedar Rapids City Hall, has these beautiful historic elements, one of which is the mural within the council chambers. We are excited to have the Fine Arts Conservation Laboratories work on the mural restoration of the South Mural Wall. The project is going very well. We're excited to now have two walls of the mural revealed, and they are coming out even better than expected. The brilliant colors, the stories they tell. Very pleased with the results of the mural restoration. It's the vibrant colors, the exciting content of the murals really gives the public something to look at when they come to city council meetings and enjoy this art that's been covered up for several decades.
I'm in La Mesa, Texas. We've just been talking about and examining the WPA mural in this old post office and are formulating a great game plan in order to save it and then have it presented to the city for generations to come. I'm honored to be called to come here and to make sure that this artwork is removed safely from this historical post office and then moved to another public building.
I'm Randy Leonard. This is La Mesa, Texas. We've had Scott out to look at a mural that we're having restored. We found him on the internet and read the great reviews, and we're excited to have him come and look at our artwork and redo it and then get it ready to display for the rest of the town to look at. We're glad to have him here and look forward to working with him.
In the description area below, there's a link that will take you to a page with our qualifications and with other consultation jobs that we've done. Hope to talk to you soon. Give me a call.